back to my channel, and this morning I want us to learn how we can access free courses on Coursera. We all know Coursera is an online learning platform which hosts a variety of courses ranging from tech, science, business, mathematics, HR, and a whole lot. Unfortunately, most of the courses are paid. And even if you take a course on Coursera and you want to actually complete the course and earn a certificate, you need to actually pay for the course, and which deters most people from accessing most of the contents and learn valuable skills on Coursera. So let's jump right into this video and let me show you how you can access most of the free content, which are guided projects, that is hands-on tutorials on Coursera. So first of all, I go to my browser, that is my new tab, yeah, and I type in Coursera, okay. So I log into it, and first of all, you need to create an account with Coursera. However, I already have an account with Coursera. You can create an account with your Gmail or your Apple ID or your Yahoo Mail. And as you can see, this is my home page, and as we go through the home pages, we can see a whole lot of courses available, how you can earn your degree if you want to take a degree course, the popular certificate, that is if you want a certificate course from Google, Deep Learning AI, University of Michigan, and a whole lot of courses like the IBM and a whole lot. Yeah, going further, we can see we have recently viewed products. That is because I'm taking courses on Coursera. I have a whole lot of courses I viewed or I took or I just went through. And if you want to advance your research career, if you want to, you're a research student or a graduate student, maybe PhD or master's, and want to learn more on how to advance in research, you can actually also go through that. So we can see all that, but however, most of the courses are paid. So how can we find free courses? Now, first of all, as we click on home, as we go to the home page, we can either type free. My laptop is a bit slower. You can type free, all right, and then we just hit enter. Yeah, so when you type free, you see a whole lot of free courses ranging from business, computer sciences, the data sciences, information technology, healthcare, math and logic. And if you go to the language, if you want to study your course in any other language apart from English, you have the liberty to do so. And one more thing is that when you come to this section, that is the learning product, we have guided projects, courses, project specializations, professional certificates, and a whole lot. And since you want a free course, all right, most of the courses, if you take them, you can take them all right, but you can earn a certificate. So what we can do is that we can actually write free plus certificates. Free with certificate is rather better. Free with certificate. Yeah, so free with certificate, you can see the whole lot of courses that we can see over here. All right. Job success, get hired or promoted in 3 steps. How you can create a chatbot to enhance your business, and a whole lot. And here you can just click on the gather project and button, and when you click on it, these are projects, that is hands-on experience projects, courses where you can actually practice it online. So let me choose one course. I think I already have this one, so let's choose this one. Yes, and when you choose this one and you go further, first of all, if you want to know the content of the course, The About This Guided Project can actually show you the content of the course. So you can read this, and it says, by the end of this project, you create digital course collateral for use in your digital courses. You'll be able to incorporate a whole lot, and so on. And learn step by step. So you create a course promo graphic, create a course checklist, create a fillable PDF. So here we want to learn how you can use Canva to design digital course collateral, all right? And then these are the project images. Okay, so these are the project images. This is it. And if we want to start, we can just click on, these are the reviews, actually users who took this course and their reviews on the course. So if you finish, you can actually go to the Guided Project. I've already subscribed to it already, so actually I don't need to do further. When you go to the Guided Project page, you have to, let's wait for it to load. Yeah, so we know we can have, it shows the show learning objectives, project based overview, what, and then we can resume our course. And when we resume our course, let me just go to the lab section because I was, so you can say open lab. When you open the lab, it gives you two options, all right? Whether you want to have your project side by side. So that this is it. You can see learn side by side or open the virtual workspace in a new tab. Because it gives a virtual workspace so that we can follow along with the tutor, all right? Or if not, if you also want to learn side by side with a tutor, you can also go back, maybe close this, and let me just close this. We just say open lab, and it takes us back to the home page, whether we can learn side by side, like learn side by side, all right. Personally, I do not like this option because I cannot have the free flow to navigate and see what is going on in my page. This is the learn side by side. So if you prefer this. So nevertheless, they can just move on from this page and we can access other courses. So here we have with Microsoft Windows settings and all that. So if you go down, we can see that they have free courses with certificate and we can click on that. Okay, that is what is showing us. Or if not, if you want free courses, you can just click, we can just stick to the free and click on Guided Project and then Project. All right, Project. So here we can see a whole lot of courses, how to build a free website with WordPress, a whole lot of courses you can actually choose from. And some of the courses, you can get them to study, but you don't need to, you won't get a certificate at the end, but some you can get a certificate. So, so this is how it is. If you really want to use Coursera to access free content. Moreover, if you go to their home page, there are courses that will show you, let's say explore, and say you can click on the explore and say let's hold on a bit, take a free course. All right, take a free course. So here it can show you a wide variety of courses as I've shown you. All right, how you can use business analytics. All the courses you take under Coursera will be shown in the My Learning page. So if you go to the In Progress tab, you see a whole lot of courses that you've subscribed to learn. And if you go to the Completed tab, you see a whole lot of courses that you've completed and the ones with certificate. And if you click on the View Certificate, you can actually share it to your LinkedIn or your social platform. So this is a quick tutorial on how to access Coursera for free. So if you have any questions and you want me to address them, you can put them down in my comment section. And thank you very much, and have a blissful day.